Actually, we are trying to do through DRM and journal line what is already available on other standards. And I want to make very clear the point that, of course, digital radio has extra benefits. It doesn't matter which standard. What we are doing is we are showing how it can be done. I haven't seen it done by any other standard. And the other thing that we are also saying is that because DRM works in all the frequency bands, that's how you are going to reach the remote villages, students who are, I don't know, somewhere in a rural area, because DRM works on shortwave and medium wave and FM very well as well. So if you are comparing what could be delivered, because I haven't seen it yet, through other standards and what DRM does, I think we offer, even in education or also in education, a complete solution, a complete country solution. Because pick up, do mathematics class 4 in English and other languages, then you have the teachers, as Alex explained, you have the whole transmission, which is you have to program, but you could broadcast this to the whole country. I think that is quite unique. That's my answer to, we could do that. Is DRM catching up with other standards? No, we are not catching up. We are leading the way. And if you have seen it in other standards and you think it can be done, it can be done with IP and it can be done on expensive receivers. A receiver with a proper screen to see all this, whether it's DRM or any other standard, will be expensive, my dear, no matter what, no matter where. Okay,
right.
That was an answer to to one or two questions, but there were other very, very interesting questions about XHE, I think, code and about hardware and more general, whether it can be done in band one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so let's try to go through them, but also in addition to what you just answered, the general question, DRM radio schooling distance learning is not about replacing any of the existing services, certainly not live school where possible, and also not internet services. It's an additional opportunity for people and using as many play out ways to reach people as possible. And there are people who cannot benefit from internet services, who at least at present, but maybe in general, cannot participate in live school sessions. And those are the people that DRM can help reach.